of Kalmarcraft. You might notice I'm enchanted. I'm enchanted. I'm so enchanted. But yeah, there has been a bit of an extension on the house, a bit. Well, here we are. Why do I always lag with chests? But who cares? So here we are, the new house. And here's my room. It's not nice. Okay, but today in this video, we are going to be... Well, what we're going to be doing is... going to build a second floor. I just came up with that, but we're gonna build a second floor. So if we come about, I'll say about, I don't know, here. No, let's go here. Just to be on the safe side. Got mine and mine and mine. So this is gonna be the first room. I ran into a bit of coal. But anyway, who likes coal? Some people might, but I don't. Diamonds are better. Warning, ground up will be removed in 60 seconds. At least I'll get rid of all the cobblestone. Luckily, I have a few torches. I think we're on the other side of the car. Where are we going? That was perfect. Perfect, wasn't it? So if I make a bit of wood and make a crafting table, I'm gonna put it here for now. Then I'm gonna make about, I don't know, 3 furnaces. It's really hard to do on PC to see the camera. Well, for me it is. You watch it, it might be easier. So let's go and put these here. Put a bit of coal in each. So now about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Put 7 in here. Impossible. I might put a bit of extra coal in if I have to. Put about I don't know what. About what's that? About 19. About 20 will do. About 20. About another 20 in here. Then we're just gonna put the rest in here. And why do you think I'm smelting stone? Well, you know what that makes. If you smelt cobblestone, you make stone. And if you put stone, like one stone there, one stone there, one stone there, one stone there, you make stone brick. And that's the walls and stuff. So we're going to check on that a bit later. So, nearly done. I'm just trying not to waste my pickaxe a lot. This is diamond, you know, and diamonds are red. I was given 3 diamonds and I just made that with it. Okay, so I have a load more cobble. Let's fill that up. Fill it up to 30. Fill up 20, no, 30. I'm going to come in here. Fill this one and right up to 25. I don't know, I'm just doing this randomly. Okay, that'll be 26. Okay, 25 now. I'm going to go down here. Put the rest in here. So there we go. I'm going to take all the stone. You don't have to need a crafting table to make these. No, okay, we've got that. We've got 42 so far. Guess that'll do for now. Let's start filling in the walls. Okay, so I'm going to put that there where we're going to start. We're going to have to make it 3 high. We'll make it 3 high. Well, whoa. Under something. Are we? How can we be? So that's going to stay like that. I guess it's got to be. I guess I'll put it like that for now. But I guess let's start doing the walls. I did choose it to be in the wrong place, didn't I? Doesn't matter, I reckon it looks good anyway. I don't know what room this is going to be, but I'm just going to build it. Anyway, let's see what room this will be. This can only be 2 blocks high because... If we just do the walls very quickly, then I'll put down the torch where the torch is where I'm supposed to be. Got a load more cobble to put in here. Fill it right up to 20, right up to 24. Rest in it. good already, isn't it? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, gonna take that. Going to take that. I've got over a stack. That's quite good. Gonna keep making. The extra 8. Wow, we're out. That's quite impressive. So that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. I will continue this between the videos. I hope